It's also possible to transfer directly to a chair. The patient is seated on the ELK with a chair next to them. Once lifted, they are then able to side transfer onto the chair using a transfer board.